Yeah, what's up? I ain't even say nothing. I ain't gonna do nothing to y'all. Y'all gotta chill. I ain't gonna hurt you. I'm cross you. Yeah, there you go. I'm crossing, bro. I'm not. I like white people. I'm not mad at y'all. No. I forgave y'all a long time ago. I did when I was a little kid and shit, yeah. Y'all made it fucking difficult. Y'all did. As soon as y'all came out with the Foo Fighters, I was like, okay. Yeah, apology accepted, all right? This guy, Dave Grohl, amazing, man. I like it. I dig it. Plus, I was adopted into a white family in my teens. And no, it's not the fucking Blind Side, all right? Chill the fuck out. That's not my story. Yeah, I was adopted in my teens, man. You know the one thing that cracks me up about white parents is their punishments. Ooh. Man, get the fuck out of here with that shit. You gonna count at me, dog? All right, bet. Listen, I didn't know what was going on. I thought that was a game. My adoptive father, he gonna come up to me, hey, one. And I was like, two, what we doing, motherfucker? Come and get me, huh? Come and get me. No, come, yo, because you counted. Come and get me. Come and get me, yeah. Because he know I'll beat his ass. What's up, Mr. Mitchell? Yeah, dog. Yeah, I know I'm 16, but I'm 250, homie. Meet me there, dog. Yeah, yeah, I'll take your wife and your kids, man. You better stop playing. Yeah, this is my family now, dog. Yeah, yeah. Why don't you give me keys to the minivan, bro? Give me the keys to the Dodge. Stop playing. He was so little, just like you. He was like 5 feet. He was so little, man. I used to give him noogies all the time and shit. He was like, eh. Sometimes I have to put his ass in a headlock. He play too much. I would. I just grab him like that. And he'd be like, hey, come on now. What ain't gonna let me go? When you stop waking me up for school, homie, I got this shit. I'm 16. Get out of my room. Yeah, that's what my white friends taught me. You can kick your parents out of their room. It's fucking crazy. Yeah. All you gotta do is just stand your ground. Yeah, I didn't know that. Yeah. You just stand your ground and go, get out of my room. And they're like, okay, all right. Okay. I'll leave. I'll get the door. My white friends taught me everything, dude. I be doing this. I be like, my parents are so stupid. Look at my skateboard. Originally from Arizona, man. So everywhere I go is a culture shock. I've been traveling a lot, man. The Midwest is different. I ain't never really been out there until recently, you know? And I knew it hit different as soon as I got off my flight and was at baggage claim. I tried to help this lady out with her bag, and she said, I got this. I'm a farm girl. And I was like, okay, bitch. I don't even know what the fuck that means. What, you fuck with milk? All right, hell yeah, okay. You a bad bitch. All right, I get it. That's okay, okay, body, yada, yada. Yeah, I get it, bro. Okay, that's cool. She picked that shit up with strength. She said, look, okay. I was like, hell yeah, girl, do your thing, man. I know. It's crazy, bro. Life's just crazy in general. My life's crazy, man. It is. I reconnected with my biological father, man. Recently, yeah. Yeah, it's dope. It's cool. He did 17 years in prison. He didn't do it, you know, according to him. No, that's what I hear y'all laughing. That's what he told me. Shit. He said, I didn't do it. And I said, I'm not a detective, you know? I'll let that case just chill where it's at, dog. Yeah, attempted murder, man. 17 years. Also, attempted murder, finish the job, dog. What are you doing? We're trying to get you a Netflix doc, homie. You can't do that if you just attempting murder, dog. Finish it. Whatever you gotta do, man. Come on, man. Stop playing, Pops. Get it right, dude. Get it fucking right. Fucking lame, man. Yeah, man. He told me all these crazy stories, you know? all the prison riots he went through. He got stabbed. He's got a huge scar on his stomach, man. And then at the end of it all, he told me he was a vegan. And I was like, you fucking nerd, what? Vegan, that, I'm supposed to do that, bro. That's my culture, you know? I got the vegans. And also, in all reality, I didn't call him a fucking nerd because attempted murder. You know what I'm saying? And I just want this relationship to work out. Mm-hmm. It's crazy, 17 years, man. I'm trying to think of something I did that long, you know? The longest thing I've ever done, I did 12 years of competitive cheerleading. Yeah. And I was... And I was good at that shit. And listen, fellas, y'all gotta stop asking me that question like, were you hooking up with all the girls? Man, fuck them girls, man. I'm trying to win championships, homie. Come on, man. Listen, I don't give a damn how big Jenna's titties are. I need her to hit the fucking pyramid. Jenna, let's go. Be aggressive. We spell it every day. Hey, yo, Jenna sucks, too. I'm like, coach, kick her the fuck off. We need winners. We need winners on this team, bro. Not on my watch. Bro, I didn't play, man. Then the other question I get whenever I tell people I did competitive cheerleading, they're always like, oh my God, Chapel, were you picked on? Were you bullied growing up being a male cheerleader? Did they hurt your feelings? And I'm like, motherfucker, who? Because let me tell you something. I was the star cheerleader. And the star bully in my high school. Nobody was messing with me. Anybody could get it. Glitter on my face and all. Tight pants and everything. Listen, I would bedazzle motherfuckers on the regular with glitter, homie. You couldn't mess with me. I call anybody out. I'm like, what's up, homie? What? You trying to do this? What? 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 Motherfucker, I told you. Yeah, dog. Now you looking all glamorous, homie. Yeah. Uh-huh. You a genie in a bottle, motherfucker. Yeah. Uh-huh. Anybody. Hey, listen, I would punk everybody. But the people I would punk the most was the football team. Because I took cheerleading serious. And here's my thing. If I'm going to take the time to get all glittered up and do the splits for you, dog, and then I got to shout your name, you better score a fucking touchdown, I tell you that, man. I ain't playing around, Dante. I said, defense, homie, do that shit. I'm right here, dog. I'm right here, man. Hey, yo, Dante sucks. Coach, kick him the fuck off. I hated Dante, man. He was trash, bro. Gosh, I hated that motherfucker. You know, anytime I would cheer Dante on, I would just give him the evil eye and shit. I look right across at him, I'd be like, go, Dante, go, Dante, go. Go, Dante, go, Dante, go, motherfucker. Yeah, dog. I'm right here, dog.